Okay, we're going to talk about a concept that is sometimes difficult to understand, and that is the idea of the Gaia hypothesis. And the Gaia hypothesis was put forth by a scientist named James Lovelock, and he was working for NASA, and he was coming up with a method to look at other